In this video, you'll see how to use Amazon CloudWatch Contributor Insights to analyze traffic trends for your web application. With this solution, you can create rules that analyze log data and display contributor data so you can understand contributor impact on your application's security and performance. We're going to be creating two rules for two security use cases. To get started, let's open the CloudWatch console and navigate to Contributor Insights. Our first rule will integrate Contributor Insights with AWS Web Application Firewall, or AWS WAF, to visualize the top IP addresses to our web app. First, we'll select the log group we want to evaluate. In this case, we have already enabled WAF on our resource, so we'll select our WAF log group. Next, we'll select a rule type. Let's build a custom rule. We'll leave the log format set to JSON. In the contribution section, we'll add a new key from the log group we selected. The log field key, or a combination of keys, is what defines a contributor. We can narrow the scope of our results by adding a filter. Let's add one that counts the number of actions logged. We'll leave aggregation set to count. We'll name the rule and continue. Now we'll review the rule and create it. It can take up to 5 minutes before a rule begins to report data. While we wait, let's create a second rule that will visually analyze the top HTTP method requests to our web application. We'll select the same log group we used for the first rule. This time, we'll select a sample rule provided by AWS. The sample rule has filled out the log format, contribution, filters, and aggregation fields. We'll retain these values and go on to the next step. We'll name the rule and continue. Let's create the rule. We'll wait for the rules to begin reporting data. Now let's review the reports for each rule. The first rule is returning the top contributors to our web application over the last hour. Below the graph, we can see the number of HTTP requests each client IP address has generated. We can change the settings at the top of the graph to adjust the visual. Now let's look at the reports for the second rule. We can see the HTTP request methods used by the top three contributors and the sum of each one's associated data points. Monitoring unique contributors and their usage can help you find the top talkers and understand who or what is impacting system performance. You've just seen how to use CloudWatch Contributor Insights to analyze traffic trends for your web application. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.